greetings. It's April 3rd, 2013, and Generalisimo Francisco Franco is still dead. I've been watching and reading the news for a few days, and about a week ago, sporadic reports began coming out that Bashar Assad was dead. Killed, assassinated. And given I've made a previous video pretty clearly stating my confidence that Assad was the Mahdi, the Antichrist, I've been re-examining my evidence, my analysis, my assumptions, and my conclusions. Then I read this story and I just had to comment. The Brigade of Martyrs of Douma conveys to you the news of Syrian people have waited for a long time, namely the assassination of the despot Bashar al-Assad, which was carried out in coordination with one of the honorable officers from inside the palace, the chief of the brigade said in a video posted on YouTube. I'll explain why it's funny in a moment. It was the next statement by some Islamic idiot that about made me snort coffee up my nose. I challenge Bashar to make a media appearance within the next 12 hours if he is still alive, he added. WTF. You just get through claiming that you helped. That's what in coordination with means. You had someone involved. You have someone in the know. And the best evidence you have to offer about his death is to challenge him to appear within 12 hours? If that just does not scream Islamic stupidity, you have not been paying attention. Imagine the US of A killed Osama bin Laden. Then Carville, the raging Cajun, goes on TV and says, We give Osama just 12 hours to appear on television. Or we're going to call him dead. Revoke his Medicare. Halt Osama's Social Security checks. I just don't think Islamic idiots get this whole proof and logic part of being human. I am not saying Assad is alive. But if the only sign of his death is his failure to appear, he's every bit as much on the throne as Castro was for years. Has he fled the country? Months ago, I said he'd end up fleeing to Iran. Injured or not, I did not say. But imagine he reappears in 3 months. In Iran. Recovered from a near-fatal shooting attack. What will you begin to think then? Watch the reaction of the Islamic world. Watch the support by Iran and by Russia. Watch what is going on with Iran and Israel. This is not over. Until actual body shots of a dead Assad appear, and the date can be confirmed, and the photos are proven to be more real than Photoshop presidential birth certificates, until his body is identified and he's placed in a casket, and he's marched through Damascus, where his casket can be savaged and his body stripped by faithful Islamic worshippers craving a cloth from his dead body, don't reach any hasty conclusions. After all, while some idiots may declare his death if he does not appear in 12 hours, Assad appearing alive in weeks or months will still matter. Remember, the world will marvel after the beast. What better than coming back from the dead to get a little attention? May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.